Crystal. Sarah.
They light up. Mm-hmm. That's cute.
Her shoes light up too.
Oh, that is cute.
Hi.
Little what?
Little terror.
Oh. And Mackenzie. Hi. Hi. Stand up there, Lady Gaga.
That's
funny. Turn on your little magic stick. Oh, snap.
Haley's obsessed with the dolls.
Brandon
said by the time he picked up last night,
there's
a
ladybug.
What?
There's Maya.
That's Haley.
Go stand with the girls.
Hi, Haley.
Go stand with the girls.
She's a ladybug.
I see. She's a pretty ladybug.
Two and a half. She'll be three in January.
Hey, you don't
want to
mess up your makeup on her costume,
okay? Let's get a group picture. Go take a picture with the girls. All the trick-or-treaters.
Crystal, okay. Crystal, go stand over there.
Yeah, did you say Chris? Did you say, no, that was Megan?
With Sarah?
Yeah, go stand over there so we get a group picture.
She probably didn't realize that it was Megan.
Sarah, go sit down by Mo. Go sit down by Mo.
Sit down with Mo and Megan.
Somebody you recognize.
Sit down with Megan and Mo.
All right, come on. And take pictures.
Go in,
Southern Belle.
How come the TV's not in the USC?
Go stand by Crystal.
Oh, no.
Or the World Series.
Yeah. Or Notre Dame.
Wow, look at that.
Sports free.
Send us that picture, okay?
That's so cute.
Ladybugs, get in.
Haley, get in here with Crystal and Nate.
Come over, go ahead. You're not getting in my way.
I'm not getting in your way.
Lean down just a little bit. There you go.
There we go.
Can you get her in down there?
I'll lean
ready?
Back.
Yeah.
I'll lean back.
One. Megan, hold your stick right.
Haley, look up at the camera.
Three. Cheese. Wow. Crystal.
That's a cute group.
She's like
a queen holding court. I know. Awesome job.
Good job. You guys look good.
I'm
going to
have a cinnamon roll in the morning.
Is that how you want the cinnamon bun in the morning?
Mom, can we pet Maya?
Yeah, you can pet Maya if it's okay with Grandpa.
You
want to
take off your wings before we go for a little while?
No, leave them on. Look. No, leave them on so we can go trick-or-treating and get some candy.
Lights on.
You go like that,
she
thinks
it's
playing. She's just going to test.
I put her spray too. Look, one of the workers are
what?
The white.
He does.
What? Oh, is that the forbidden trip?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because not all were in attendance.
Say, look, Crystal.
Not all were in attendance. We were minus one.
Oh, can you get a picture with Haley?
Yeah, they're good.
Can you get me a picture with
me? I'm getting used to it. I'm not used to it. So.
Hey, let me picture with baby. Are you done with your accessories?
She's like, here, you hold them.
The dog is more important.
Of course. She already bent them.
Did she?
Sat down on the couch.
Oh.
I
didn't know you were going to be
Wonder Woman.
Guess
what?
I
got your Tinkerbell.
You do? Oh, the new one?
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh.
I got that Tinkerbell.
Really?
I have
that's
two.
A nice costume.
I like that. I have two Tinkerbell costumes.
No way.
That's perfect. This is to
you're in Philly this week, right? Yeah. They just showed the weekend forecast. It looked like it's been all weekend. Thunderstorms.
She did it with,
what'd
you use, a regular pencil one? And then I had some.
She
lifts
my hair.
She outlined
it.
Did you go over the whole thing or just the outline?
It's going to take longer.
The thickest cream you have. Well, his mom has some of that liquid Mary
Mary Kay. I have makeup remover, so.
Let's get some candy.
I agree with him.
Let's get some candy. Come on, Sarah. Let's go get some candy.
Before they destroy their costumes.
All right, let me get everybody to come out. Here comes the trick-or-treaters. There's Little.
Trick-or-treating again.
Okay.
Let me fix your wings. Hey, Pug.
Look at it. Lights up. Okay, we're gonna follow Uncle David.
Haley Elizabeth.
Uh oh.
You okay? You can't run in that dress, honey. You don't, need help
Crystal,
up.
Crystal, don't run.
Don't go in the grass, okay?
Follow Megan.
Come on, Megan.
Follow
lead
Megan.
The way.
Let's go.
Megan, go that way.
Oh, come here.
Over here. Look for the house.
And you have to take a picture of the first.
Okay, go on.
Hi, guys.
Here's our first house. Okay.
Go with Crystal.
Go off this grass, yeah. Go on the sidewalk.
On the sidewalk.
Remember, say trick or treat. Okay. Okay, come on. Let's go.
Easy.
Say trick or treat.
Lock it open so you guys can.
I'll go with you, Mama.
I can't do a picture.
Yeah. There we go. Here, mommy, go with you.
Okay, you have to open your bag.
Say thank you.
You say thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Oh, they look so cute.
Good job, sir. Stay off the grass, okay? No, off the grass. You're gonna fall. Yep.
Look, I got more candy.
All right, thank you.
We're gonna get more.
Come on,
keep going.
Come on, Ladybug.
Just try them all, Dave.
Okay. Oh, I got a chocolate.
Haley,
ball.
Let's not walk on the grass, honey.
Go, Billy.
Hi.
Hello. Still kind of bright. The time changes tonight. Thank God.
Yeah, it'll be 5 o'clock right now.
Come on, Sarah.
Let's say trick or treat. We're gonna be like Big Daddy. Guys, let's do the right thing.
I know. Check the refrigerator.
Hey, everybody's turning the lights on.
Hey, what's up, man? I'll pick it up, though.
It's already heavy. Megan.
It's okay, baby.
We're going to that one first.
This one first.
Conform, Megan. Conform.
You're the leader here.
Hang on. Hang on.
Okay.
Come out of the grass.
Hey, guys. Right over here on the sidewalk.
On the sidewalk.
Can't see Joe.
Why? Candy Joe.
Can Look at your hat.
Thank you.
Whoa, look at all the candy I had.
Is that your name?
Look. We should go first next time, Dave. Would you go? Oh, there's more trick-or-treaters over there. I'm glad it's still light so we can see them.
Hey, step back so they can open the door.
Too. There's
a
note on the door.
What?
Oh, okay.
Boo.
We're
going
to another house.
There, go get the eggs.
Yeah. Jump on this place. It was right down 3406.
I see another light.
Hey, off the bed.
No, where did he go?
Crystal, put your belt on, baby.
What's that? How's it going?
Put your belt on, Wonder Woman.
Oh, well, what's the score? Who's you watching? USC 10, Oregon 17. Oh, yeah, yeah.
My Gators won today.
Did they? Yeah.
Don't run.
Let's come back to that house later.
I know. We'll be there every 5 minutes.
What's the score?
Hey, come on.
Oh, look at that one over there.
Oh, ooh. Cool.
Were you the one that put the haunted house?
No, that was Angie.
No, when did you say that?
Oh,
friend?
The haunted house today? Yeah, I put that online.
Come on, yes or no? It was just
yes,
today.
Yes, I put it on my Facebook.
Thank you.
That somebody at work said they were turning their house into a haunted house.
We'll have to go over there. Put Angie in there.
On Anchorage. They said it was pretty scary. They said last year, and they did it. Some guy was. It was so scary. He ran in and didn't want to come back out.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
That's okay. I can be witness to the chainsaw person.
Oh, there's a bunch of kids over there. I'm waiting for my sunshine. I'm waiting for my sunshine. But I was waiting for you. Hurry up, Sarah. You're going to miss out. Tell mommy, hurry up.
She's got those little. This is so
cool. That's cool. You got some candy, Sara?
She just gives it to me here. You hold it.
Okay, let's go.
Fake means they're not real.
All right, guys.
Okay.
Kenzie.
Let's go.
Hang on, Kenzie. Stay back here with the group.
Okay.
She's just like, charge. I need my candy.
It's going to be a
train. She had like a boo. She was 6 months. Sunday night when we got home, she started running with fever. Today's her best day. Fine.
Come on, Tinkerbell!
Kids are gonna be running now.
Mackenzie, this way.
Mackenzie.
Aww. Too many days.
Kenzie, Mariah, Megan.
I know. Just say Am.
All the Am.
Look at the windows, that's cool.
Cats
side, guys. Come on. We'll go in this house.
Look at that house over there.
Okay, we'll go over there right now. Okay? Come on. Try this house. Okay, go on. What's up, bro?
You're like foraging ahead, like
charge. No, they're excited. That's cool.
Get as much candy as you can.
Yeah.
Look at our girls are right over here.
Open it.
That's a lot brighter over here.
Huh.
Okay, let's go this one over here.
Right there,
go to that one. Uh-oh. Your grandma killed Maya. Yeah, that one. Pumpkin.
That one.
Okay, go ahead.
Sara, your bag.
Hi.
Okay.
It's just not important about how
look,
it,
I did the pumpkin I wanted to do.
I'm just the
driver. I know.
Did you get to drink? Thank you, Sara.
Have you come up here again?
I was fixing your hair.
Okay, come here,
you don't want to hold your bag?
The costume parade.
Everybody
oh,
else
you did at school?
It was awesome.
Good, okay. It was awesome. Ooh. Is that your new favorite word?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a pretty cool looking house.
Get in the moon.
Oh.
Sunshine, are you getting a lot of candy? All right. You like candy? Okay.
Let's go next turn to the car.
Oh, look at that fog. That's cool.
Yeah. Where'd she go?
I'm over here. She's gone.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, that's cool. You got dry eyes. Oh, pirate.
Oh, pirate's life for me. Where's Sarah? She sings the song.
I know.
Thank you.
Yes, he is.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, you, Lady Gaga.
Oh, God, that scared me.
Thank you.
That looks good. Can I go out?
Wait.
Sing something.
She says she has to get paid.
Sing paparazzi right now, be perfect. Okay, next house. Oh, look at that's like a who? What's that movie called? The pumpkin.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the ladybug.
Where'd you get hurt? They just got done saying that on the radio right now, too. Watch the little girls with the frilly dresses. They don't get caught in the candles.
Are they candles or are they just lights?
They're just lights.
They're just lights.
Yeah. People use those a lot now.
What happened?
She said
they have
in the video.
Yeah.
She's not being a hobo.
A hobo.
A hobo. I'm like, how original is a hobo?
Okay. Oh, I was a hobo in the fifth grade. I wore my dad's old pants.
She was a little more than a hobo. I mean, and they were all chanting her name. Go, 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 go. I'm like, oh,
you can really see her wings more now.
Oh, you mean Megan?
Yeah.
No, Megan.
Oh,
that's
cute. I know.
She's always
scared. Megan got scared out by a hobo.
Oh, cute.
Did you bring a jacket?
Yeah.
Okay,
my poor husband.
Mine's in my car. You getting cold already?
This way.
Here comes the third of Ox Night.
There goes your hat.
We didn't?
No.
Where?
Hey.
No, sorry. This way. Come on. Okay. This way. Turn around. Come on.
Banana head.
Banana head.
Hey.
What are
you're making it there. You mother.
Because it was just me and Ruben that was out here, remember?
They got a lot of stuff.
We got a lot of things.
Remember?
Just the people in the
school. I don't think you went.
Hurry up, Sara.
Go on, baby doll. They're over there.
I don't think anybody's home on that one.
Okay, next one.
Write that one down.
Knock like the popo.
3616.
Uh-huh. Another egg. We're gonna need like a dozen eggs. You have music?
That's your phone.
Oh, I was gonna say, what the hell?
What happened?
There's no light.
Yeah, they're at home.
She's digging for her phone and her candy.
Go on, go with Grandma Sara.
We don't have any pockets. How does that
go on there, Lady Gaga.
Try it.
Oh.
Get that, guys.
Nah. Their garage is open.
Let's go. Oh, they're in there watching TV. You can see it on them.
Yeah.
Look out, you can't fly away.
Still not happy. Give them your watch.
What else you got?
Crystal!
Oh,
that's a Raider fan.
I think we should put Lady Gaga in charge of the doorbells from now on.
Lights are on.
Come on, let's go.
Nobody's home.
I know.
Oh. Yeah. She's like, I'm going to get some candy out of y'all. Her CD. Yeah.
Oh, well.
Come on.
No. Okay.
Boo.
Boo. Don't have your light on.
Well, there's some houses over here.
Yeah, this way. All right. So I'll record everybody later. Okay? Bye.
Crystal loved that. She did. She's like, here goes, I got rock.
At every house.
I have no idea.
Daddy's holding your bag for you.
Thank you.
I have a lot.
Thank you.
Next house.
Yeah.
Come on. Land my license. There's a ninja. As long as it doesn't move.
Oh, I was talking about the little boy that came out of the door.
Is that Count Dracula or witch?
A ghoul. White face, black. Oh. I don't know.
Is that Lady Gaga's boyfriend?
Look at my bag. It's getting there was fire on the guy.
Say thank you.
Yes.
You
say thank you. Oh, I three. You three, honey. You're 3 years, and the dog is only 4 months. You're older than the dog is, huh?
She's 3.
You're big. You can walk.
She's saying she's 3. She's jumping the gun, but.
You're 2 years old.
She wants to be 3 so bad.
You need to apologize and take her bow. Because you accidentally knocked on her when you walked by. Can you say you're sorry?
Sarah's like, she doesn't even pay attention.
Well, it's just like she was rude about it. You know,
Sara, say it's okay. So, did you say it's okay? Okay. Sara, have you got a lot of candy?
Mommy, going to grab us out now?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Oh, okay. No more houses?
No, we're going to go more houses in a little while.
I want to go grab this house.
We are.
Mm. All right, it's Christmas morning. The stockings are filled. The pups are outside. The fire's on the TV. There's Sarah's little gift from Santa Claus. All the Christmas gifts. Sarah's going potty right now. Mama's taking her. She'll be coming out pretty soon. She's making her turkey. It smells delicious. Come on, Cokes. Come on, kids. Come on, Papatch. Come on, Patch.
Turkey.
Hello, turkey. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, look at that stain.
This thing's almost good.
What is it?
Morning. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
2009.
Okay, we're just waiting on Angela. Sarah woke up at 9:30 on Christmas morning, if you can believe that. All right, I'm going to pause it right here and wait for her to come out. Oh, she had to get all dolled up. What is Santa?
Picture.
What did Santa get you, Sarah?
Santa left this for you? Go see it.
Oh my God, and you look so pretty.
That's so pretty.
That's pretty. Santa brought that? Last night? Oh my God, Santa brought you this.
Oh no.
What happened?
Well, there's more presents, Mama. Oh, look at Santa ate cookies and drink his milk.
A big bite out of that cookie.
He ate both.
Look at
all his milk.
He even closed that when he left.
Oh, he sure did. I don't know if you guys heard that, but she said, "Oh no, Santa didn't bring me my mermaid."
Oh, we're gonna play tea. We're gonna have a tea party.
Open it up and see if it works. Does it all work? Like a
that's a microwave.
She's still not quite awake, is she?
No.
Oh my goodness. This has cups and everything. I sure like your stove. Can I play with you?
This makes noise. Put it on that one.
Oh, it's like eggs. Ooh, it's a fire. How about the refrigerator? Look in the refrigerator.
Oh, that's the freezer.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the oven. Oh, that's the bake stuff. So you can make your chicken. Do you like it, Mama? Stuff in the refrigerator?
Oh, there's food in there.
Huh? I just woke up a little while ago. I never sleep this late.
Oh.
We got up in a hurry.
Oh, can I have some coffee?
Sarah was going to go see what Santa Claus was for her. She goes.
That was funny.
Thank you.
Oh,
that's delicious. Thank you.
Sunshine, you got a kitchen for Christmas? Santa Claus brought you that?
He brought me a brought those for you too, Mommy. Those are say to Sarah from Santa.
Wow, he brought you a lot of stuff, my baby. Look at all those presents.
Where are you?
Let me see.
Is that when you cook it? Is that when you cook your food?
Let me see. Wow. Let me see, Sarah. Look at me.
You have to get something.
Oh, that's cool. You can make eggs and bacon.
Yeah, she was in the bathroom giving the baby's hair coat and stuff so she could bring her out to see.
That's cool, my baby.
She's right here. Okay, hold on.
Let's open your other.
It's your dad.
Hi, Dad. Merry Christmas. Good, how are you?
I put my ticket in it.
Oh, push the buttons.
Oh, my goodness.
It's under there somewhere. So that was
Sarah.
She wasn't
Is it done?
Like
really the carrot's very hot.
Okay.
Okay. That was funny. That was classic.
You got that okay? Yeah. Oh no.
She was all serious. She was just super. She's like,
oh, oh
no.
Merry Christmas.
Was she
expecting life
size?
No, no, no. She said. Santa forgot to bring my mermaid. She wants this little mermaid that swims with the
bathroom. Okay,
I'll
see you in a little while then.
Okay. Okay, wait for me.
Okay, well, we just got up. Sarah just got up, so she has some presents to open. Still, we'll be there after a while. Okay, love you too. Okay, bye.
I put this thing.
Okay, Mommy can give you some presents, okay?
So you like it, Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
He brought you a game like you asked him?
You must have been good this year.
You chose Santa to bring you that game. Oh my god. Did she cut?
Yeah.
She did? Did you say
so? Yeah.
Wow.
That looks fun.
Are we going to play Candyland?
Okay.
Later. We'll open later, okay? That's going to be fun.
Is it from Santa?
Oh, no.
Oh, funny.
Open it.
Oh, you open it, Mama.
I wonder what it could be.
Adoya. That's mine.
What?
That's Adoya. That's what Debbie did.
Did he? Really?
Wow, you have been a good girl this year, Sarah.
I've been a good girl now.
Yes, you were.
Can you help me? Oh, wow.
Let me see, Mama. Show me.
I got that little brush and a brush.
I really like that, Doya.
This.
She has a brush for her hair.
Sarah.
Oh, she's good.
Come here.
Yeah, come here. She has a brush for her hair. Did you see that?
She said what? So what? Let's go.
Wow. I really like your kitchen. Oh, bless you.
God bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you. Who's it from?
That's from Grandma Ida, Sarah.
Grandma Ida bought you a present, too?
That's mine.
This big one right here is from Grandma Ida. Whoa, we're going to save all that paper.
Oh, and card full.
Oh, you're kidding.
Where's the other card?
On what? On the camera?
It's in the packet.
Juju pet?
You got a juju?
Yes.
Yash.
Let me see what's a juju pet look like. Anyway,
okay,
let's turn it around.
It's going.
Oh, that's very... Oh, that's not it. That's the cage you came in. There's your juju pet.
What's a juju pet?
I don't know. It's just
that's the latest thing.
Yeah, it is.
That's it. Tickle me Elmo.
Mommy. That's a
oh, that's to put in there.
Oh, sweet.
There you go. You were looking for batteries. Oh, you should have opened
so
your mom's
cute.
Gift.
Mama, you're lucky. Everybody wants a juju pet this year.
You too?
Yes, how hot I am this year.
He makes a noise.
Press the button.
No. Okay.
Those little things are $8 at the store. On eBay, $40-$60. It's impossible to find right now.
Here, let's put them back in there.
I've never heard of it. I'm usually up on the way with toys. How cute!
We got the hookup at Walmart. We're gonna have to wait in line. We got the hookup at Walmart.
Put it over there. Be careful. There's one from Theo, Eddie, and yeah, Soila and the girls.
And then we open them.
Now I open this. Oh, here, you can just open it from right here.
Mommy, help you.
Coke, stop.
We don't have to just open the box, though.
What is it, Mama?
Oh. This is Dale, Eddie, and my cousins.
Oh, that was very nice of them to give you something.
How cute.
Oh, that's so cute.
That's from my cousin.
Let's see it. Oh, Sara. What else is in there?
Pets.
Ooh, woohoo! Oh, those are cute.
Oh, those are cute.
You need clothes.
Good. Hi, little Coco. Merry Christmas to you, too.
You have to give Coco a stocking.
Oh, yeah. Coco has to give a stocking. Coco got something from Santa, too.
Yeah. You were next to me.
It's a dog bone.
It's a dog bone.
I'm
going
to open the Coke.
This one is from Grandma Ida.
Grandma Ida?
Mm-hmm. I like that box. Look at he's... Oh, okay, itch me. Look, look.
I know.
I like that box. Don't mess it up. What is in there?
Oh, that's...
What?
Oh, the Minnie Mouse chocolates?
I love those.
Those are very cute.
Maybe Santa will bring me those.
Maybe Santa will bring me these.
How cute!
Santa got you the Minnie Mouse suit.
What else is there, Mama?
I see next time.
Santa's got you Minnie Mouse suit.
I hope so. Let's see. Come on. Look at what that says. I love it. I love mommy.
Boom.
Oh, how cute.
Never find anything that says I love mommy.
That's very cute.
Oh, how cute these. Look, she needed pajamas. Look.
Mm-hmm. Oh, heavy duty ones.
Ooh.
Those look warm.
Yeah. They're ballerinas on it. Oh, I like that.
Are you going to be a ballerina?
I need those.
Me?
Yeah. Are you going to be a ballerina?
Very cute.
Like, what's a little ballerina thing?
Wow, that's cool.
Ange?
What?
What's that ballerina's name?
Angelina.
Man, you don't say it like you're going to beat me up. Relax.
Let me see. Do it again. I didn't see you. How do you do ballerina? Show me.
Oh.
Let me see.
I
do it different. Oh, yeah. That's what they do. That is what they do.
This one is also
from
the... I know.
Let's open this one.
Let's
I know.
Tape.
I know.
Let's open
this one.
She
got
the hang of it. Okay.
Let's
see what's
in there.
That's
from
Grandma Ida.
It's not.
Okay. What
it
says.
How do
you know?
Me?
Is there Sara?
She must have bought those boxes at 99 cent store like I did because they're used to barely touch them and they're falling apart. What is it?
Daddy's little princess.
Yay! That's cuter.
Of course.
That's daddy's too.
It's a ballerina blouse.
Oh, that's
look.
Cute. Look.
I would not be this time.
Oh, that is very cute. I'm glad you put this in a separate box. No,
I know this. Open the other one.
Okay. See, there's other ones for you here. Oh, one. I see one for Sara. Mommy and Daddy bought you this one.
Oh, boy, that looks like it's a fun present.
Look.
Huh?
Keep looking. So I only got 15 more minutes of this.
I've got to take the tape off.
The big one in the back.
You don't have to take the tape off. Just rip it.
Just shoot your eye out.
That big one in the back is hers, too.
Okay.
Okay.
I've got to take the tape off.
Just rip it, Mama. Right just here, rip it with it your muscles. Right use your muscles. Just rip it.
You got big muscles.
Just
this.
Rip it. Tear it. Ugh.
There you go.
Good job. Piece. Just keep ripping it.
Whoa. Rip. Lots of
there you go. What is that, Mama?
That's funny. No,
you're going to learn to play baseball?
I play baseball.
All right.
Oh, it's Spicy Biz.
That's a big girl's one now.
A big girl.
It's Care Bears?
Jesus, who wrapped this thing?
I did.
I don't know. It's
child forget a three-year-old was trying to open this. I like that.
We'll go to the park and play, okay?
In the park and play?
And play baseball. Like the Dodgers.
You like it?
Okay, open this one.
Oh, another one?
That's for Mommy and Daddy.
That's you.
Mm-hmm.
You. That's Daddy's
sword. Use your muscles. To open it up.
Oh, you did a good job.
Oh, you got big muscles, baby.
Wow. Oh, that's a beautiful box. We'll stand and wait for you. Oh, the picture, but I don't like the music. It doesn't sound like Christmas music. You know what?
When
you have seasonal, I like
those
music better.
Oh, you know, the other channel has Christmas. I'll see what that other one is.
Thank you,
Mama.
I'm
going to
wait for her to open Erica's.
Yeah.
Open. Yeah. Ask Rick to help you open it. Oh, wait, never mind.
What? Cell phone call. Just cell phone ring.
When?
Your cell phone call.
That's good.
Says, hey.
When?
Beautiful, Mama. Show Mommy.
That was a good idea.
Who's that from?
Us.
Well, let me see it.
Oh.
Let me see.
Oh, whoa. Yes.
Whoa.
Careful, crazy head.
Oh, that's cute. It's your princess on it, just like grandma.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. They fit me all right. No, they don't fit.
In case there, there's more.
Come on, this one's from Next. Grandma. That's from Grandma Alice.
My camera. Wait.
Grandma
Alice. Right here, honey. Right here.
Grandma Alice.
Whoa, it's so heavy.
It's too heavy.
Tell Mommy help you.
It's a big one.
Tell Mommy help you.
I've had that for so long, I forgot what's in it. She was one of the first ones I bought.
Hey.
What's in there, Mama?
Oh,
no. How for leak?
Sara, it's a chair.
You got a chair? What the heck?
It's a princess chair.
That's mine.
That's yours.
Wow.
Grandma got it for you?
See?
Mommy, Mama.
Do you love it?
It's hiding your face. And now somebody else's face is in the way. Is it princess or is it what's her name?
Who's that?
Dora.
No, the flying, the Bolina. What's her name?
Wow.
Whatever she was for.
What else
Halloween?
Is in here?
Oh, Tinkerbell.
Yeah, is that what it is, Tinkerbell?
No, it's a princess.
No, it's princess.
No, I did get princess.
Here,
Mama. Sir.
Look, you got books.
Sunshine.
I just want it in my hand.
Wow.
You got books.
And what's this?
D.
Grandma hugs and kisses. Say thank you.
Say thank you, Grandma.
Love him.
Hey, you have to
that book goes with this story right here. Watch it.
Sir,
that book goes with this story. I mean, that little stuffed animal. Look, Mommy.
That's his story.
Sir, look at he's in the book. Yeah. See the kitty cat on the book? That's him.
That's his story right there. That's him.
It's about him?
Yeah.
soft. Another stuffed animal for you to sleep with. Somebody's getting kicked to the curb.
Mm-hmm. And your three maximum roll.
Yeah.
So much for Pound Puppy.
Puppy.
He's going to be Pound Puppy's friend.
So tell, did you tell good morning to Rick and happy Merry Christmas to Rick?
You didn't tell Rick Merry Christmas.
Oh no.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Kiss, kiss.
Oh, you should see the China Lab baby there last night.
I told her.
How she was bowing down?
Oh no, I didn't forget.
Oh yeah, they told her in Vietnamese what to do, and she comes this to us from... and she goes like this.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So cute.
Oh, that's cute. I got to Sarah, there's more though. Look at this one, her princess present.
This room is for Mirnina.
Wait. Hold on. I want to see. I got to see somebody called. I don't know.
Yeah, keep going. I only got 10 minutes.
8 o'clock.
Great.
It's in the bathroom.
Sunshine. There's a present.
Mirnina. That's from Nina. It's in that bag. Sarah, you're making out like a bandit.
That looks delicious, my baby.
Samson bought you a really good gift. I'm glad you like it.
I got coffee.
It's good. Did you wash it? You gotta wash your dishes. Might as well turn it off right now.
I know, I'm going to. She's tired of opening presents, poor thing.
I know.
Well,
okay, when you're done playing with every...
Me, I got to put this button.
What's the
business?
I
need
to like...
She's
like... What is that, Mama?
Uh-oh, two...
It's an elephant?
Two are kicked off now.
Who's that from?
Oh, look it. Press Soyla. The button.
Soyla?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no!
Let him
use! What's
the
singing?
You have a sensei?
Oh.
That is too cute.
Aww, little sunshine.
It's my song. Oh, that was really nice. Soyla.
That's my kisses.
More batteries? Thanks, she's sending up batteries.
That is so sweet.
Okay, Sarah.
I've never seen anything.
Sunshine. Sarita. Oh, yeah, yeah.
What?
Look, there's more presents here for you to open.
Good Lord,
they're all for Sarah.
You're lucky.
And she's already...
So many presents.
She's tired.
Yeah, she's tired of opening them. Sarah, open these presents.
What?
These are for you. Here, Tinkerbell present.
Oh, Mommy and Daddy bought you this one.
I'm going to play with
you. Okay, we'll play afterwards, okay?
Like,
here, open this one. You're gonna love that one.
You didn't remember?
I wrapped it so long ago.
Oh, so
I know. Use your muscles.
I
need
my life.
I need to wash that off.
She's gonna just start doing it. Keep the traditional line.
What it could be.
Somebody send me an email and the number is 512. What area code is that?
512?
Email?
Oh, well,
yeah. Or text.
Merry Christmas. It says Merry Christmas, also.
Oh, that's El Paso, I think. Or Texas.
Hey, it's not yours. Hey!
Is that your brother?
Use your muscles. No. Who is 505?
Ayo! It's my friend Ayo.
Is that the one that you wanted?
Yes.
Yes?
Hey,
give me trash.
It is Sandy.
Oh,
I said, to you too, who is it? She was your cousin Sandy.
Yeah.
Is the mind already going?
You love it?
That's funny.
She said what?
Is the mind already going?
And I'm
Mommy and Daddy bought that for you.
Is that what you wanted? Oh my goodness, let's see it. Oh.
That's for your bath, Mama?
Not Dad.
Hey, that's so cute.
Keep opening, we there's only five more minutes left. Just open all those in 5 minutes.
Nina bought you another one, look. To Sarah from Nina, I love you.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
Good luck.
Here's another one.
Use your muscles, Mama. Come on, hurry.
Come on, then we can play all day if you want, almost all day.
I know, for 2 more hours.
Here, that one's here from your Nina. That's corn. It's delicious.
I just need my corn.
What did Nina get you?
It's trash. Don't worry about it.
All right.
Oh no, tape's running out.
There you go.
Hey, what do you
have?
It's okay.
That's good, you see.
If I can't see.
Oh, I'll be my ballerina princess book.
Mm-hmm.
You're so lucky. Are you gonna read it right now?
Can you open this instruction please because it tastes right now?
Okay.
Is this thing recorded?
I now know what it is.
You do?
It's what you ordered for her.
I guess.
How come when I hit guide, that's all that comes
up? Oh.
Yeah. Here, Mom.
Oh, you have to hit stop. Let me see.
Why?
It's on demand.
Bless you.
It's what?
On demand.
Bless you. Here's Sarah.
Oh, it's on demand.
Sarah, look at, here's something it says from Santa. Come on, try that one. Right here.
This is how you call me, Mom.
That one.
What is that, Mama?
Leapfrog? Oh, still learning your ABCs?
Sunshine.
Is that words?
I don't know.
Not me. I had nothing to do with it.
Oh. Thanks, Rick.
How cute.
You're going to be so much smarter.
What does it say? Look fridge it. Words?
It builds words. It makes words so you can learn. Oh, and it goes on my refrigerator.
Sunshine, you're lucky.
That is so cool. It has all the alphabets on it?
I hope so.
That's what's on
you
the
paid for all 26. A lot of new books.
That's a good one.
And Cheryl?
Oh my goodness. Beautiful.
Oh, sunshine.
Your number book. What's this one? An ABC book. And an animals book.
Wow.
Wow. You're lucky. Woo! Woo! Thank you.
Here, Sunshine. Sara, open that one. It's for Grandma Ida.
Okay.
I'm wrapped up right here.
Sunshine,
here.
Pay attention. We're time sensitive here.
We
got 30 seconds.
Hurry.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
Oh, woo! Close.
Oh, princess. It says princess? Are you a princess?
Ooh, sweats.
My mom.
Ida. Princess. Oh, look at that. They went to Carter's.
I got it.
Oh, they did?
Oh, look. Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty. Sarah, what's in that green one behind you?
What's that? What green one?
Behind you. The one in your hand.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, you are lucky.
Be now.
Let me see, Sarah.
This is one last one. Oh, no, it's not. Just kidding. This was one last one. You want to open this one? It's for Mommy and Daddy.
I don't even know when these things came in. I was on. I know who talked, what people were talking about. That's something from Erica, because I know just sending a reminder. A reminder of what? I don't even know if it was today or yesterday.
Isn't that a nice thing on it?
Oh, this is like totally taped up.
Uh-oh.
How am I supposed to open this?
Mommy and Daddy?
You retaped it that good?
I didn't retape it at all. You did.
I did?
Oh, I don't.
No, I only use little things.
I can't open it.
Here, watch out. I had to hold tape. Oh, maybe I did retape.
Mommy, I know.
Oh, that's old.
I think it's done by Andrew.
Oh.
Here it is.
Here's sunshine. That is.
Jesus.
Sarah. That is. Look it. Sarah.
She's like. Beautiful.
What?
That's a picture. Pretty for your room.
No, she must have painted.
So this is going to go in your room?
It's a picture.
That's so pretty.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Mommy used to have this in her room when she was a little girl.
She's doing prayers?
Yeah.
She said her prayers just like you do when you go to bed.
Who is
it? She's a little girl.
Hey, move down.
I like to see real popular
pictures. Let's get you now.
Say thank you to everybody on the camera. Little. Thank you. Give hugs. Go give hugs.
Now I'm going to say,
hey, what about Rick?